Significant update coming in on the Jessica Lal murder case. Actor Shayan Munshi and another person called Prem Sagar Manocha will be tried on perjury charges. This is what the Delhi High Court has directed. 17 others have been discharged. 19 witnesses were on the line as far as this case is concerned. Ritham Anand Bhardwaj is now joining us. Ritham, what details do you have? Ritham, if you can hear me, give us more details.
Hello?
Ritham, we can hear you. What are the details you're picking up?
Well, what we are hearing right now is, and we were in court when the judgment was read out in the Jessica Lal case, the Delhi High Court has now laid down certain guidelines for witness protection. They've also said this will be heard by another bench of the High Court on the 8th of July. These guidelines will be heard and will be dissected as a PIL by another bench. More importantly, two of the 19 witnesses who were questioned in the Jessica Lal case for having for perjury charges have now been discharged. There are only two out of the 19 people who are now going to be facing trial. This includes Shayan Munshi, Bollywood actor, and Prem Manocha, who is the ballistic expert. Shayan Munshi had given first that theory that first his own statement had been changed by him. Later, he had stated that the earlier statement that he had made was not correct. He had turned hostile. Keeping that in mind, the Delhi High Court today has said that he will be facing perjury charges by the in a magistrate's court. They will be seeing what has to be done once the trial court has now heard the entire trial. Today, therefore, what has come about is two of the witnesses out of the 19 witnesses who were facing perjury charges in Delhi High Court are going to be facing trial in the case. The other 17 have been discharged. The Delhi High Court is saying that the two of these are Shayan Munshi, who's a Bollywood actor, and ballistic expert Prem Manocha. Remember, it's Prem Manocha who had laid down a two-gun theory where he had said there were two guns which had been fired on Jessica Lal. The entire case, of course, relating to the very controversial, very high-profile 1999 murder of Jessica Lal, in which on April 1999, she had been killed by a gun that had been given by Congress politician Vinod Sharma's son Manu Sharma. At that time, it was also being stated one was not sure what had happened because several witnesses had turned hostile. But now the Delhi High Court, which was deciding the fate of 19 witnesses, has given relief to 17 of them. It has said perjury charges will not be put against them. It is only two of them who will be facing perjury charges. This includes Bollywood actor Shayan Munshi. He will be facing charges for perjury. It also includes ballistic expert Prem Sagar Manocha, who had given the two-gun theory. Remember, they had reserved this order 2 years back after hearing arguments of both the sides. But now the others have got the relief. It is only they who've not. Also remember Jessica Lal.
सर सामने देखें बताएं सर काफी काफी लंबे वक्त से मामला लंबित था, ये क्या रहा कोर्ट का फैसला इस पर?
आज दिल्ली हाई कोर्ट की खंडपीठ ने गवाहों के ट्रायल के दौरान मुकरने के बारे में उनके ऊपर अभियोग चलाया जाए या नहीं झूठी गवाही देने का, उसमें जस्टिस रविंदर भट्ट और जस्टिस जीपी मित्तल की खंडपीठ ने फैसला दिया, जिसमें उन्होंने कहा कि श्यान मुंशी, जो इस केस का आई विटनेस था, और मनोचा, जो एक्सपर्ट विटनेस था, उन दोनों के खिलाफ परजरी का मुकदमा बनता है, जिसके हिसाब से उन्होंने दिल्ली हाईकोर्ट के रजिस्ट्रार को ये आदेश दिया है कि वो एक कंप्लेंट ACMM की कोर्ट में भेजेंगे और इनका ट्रायल होगा। ये मेरे एक सरकारी वकील होने के नाते कहना है कि ये एक ऐतिहासिक फैसला है, जिसमें कुछ गवाहों को अपनी गवाही को बदलने में या मुकरने में रोक लगेगी।